Hi friends, today I am going to show you what to do if desktop icons disappear. Here you can see that I do not see any icon on Windows PC. If you right click and go to personalize themes, then desktop icon settings, you can enable and disable desktop icons from here. But here still desktop icons haven't appeared after doing that settings. So the easiest way to show desktop icons is right click here and go to view, then click on show desktop icons. That's how you can enable desktop icons easily. Now you can hide and unhide desktop icons for your required purposes. I hope you like this video. Thank you.